Good.
All right, let's go.
Hi everyone. Thanks for joining us today. We've truly exciting news to share with you. We're introducing a new product that will redefine how you do reality capture, how you and your teams work, and how you impress your clients every day. With NavVis Ivion and the VLX product line, we've introduced next generation technology, but as well a new paradigm to our industry. Truly user-centric design, laser focus on productivity, and a software-led approach that makes full use of the blazing fast progress in machine learning and artificial intelligence. With NavVis VLX, we have set a new gold standard in variable mobile mapping. And today, we are doing it again. This time, we are redefining handheld reality capture, rethinking from a tech, usability, use case, and business perspective.
And in this, we have first and foremost thought about what's most important to you. You're all professionals, and we know that you depend on delivering reliable data to maintain your hard-earned reputation. Tools like Total Stations, TLS, and NavVis VLX have proven their reliability, giving you the confidence you need when handing over data. For quite a few projects, however, the ideal tool must not only be fast and accurate, but also capable of operating in tight spaces or under low ceilings. While others have certainly tried to meet these needs, they all fell short on the most critical aspect, and that is high data quality. This is really what sets apart the professional device from the unreliable alternatives.
We've been working hard for all of you that need high quality data. But from a dynamic scanner that is at the same time lightweight, flexible, and affordable. This will matter for every one of you out there in AEC, surveying, reality capture, and beyond. You've emphasized the need for a smaller, more flexible professional tool that complements a NavVis VLX. Device that's easy to carry, perfect for scanning in confined spaces, and ready for widespread use within your teams, without sacrificing NavVis renowned usability and data quality. So let's get to it. Georg, show us what we've got.
Yes, let me introduce to you NavVis MLX. Isn't that a piece of beauty? Our mission has always been to provide reliable, intuitive reality capture data to as many decision makers and use cases as possible. In looking at existing handheld solutions, we realized that what we had to do is not just to be a bit better. To actually do this, we had to take a step back and redefine the handheld category by solving two core problems. First, data quality is the ultimate goal. This is what drives the outcome of your work. MLX is the only handheld device that generates data quality comparable with static laser scanners. We've already heard from early access customers that they are blown away by the results and that MLX is playing a completely different league to compare to all other handheld devices in the market. Truly a game changer. And second, and of course you scan a lot. So ergonomics is key in our design. Few people can comfortably hold 1 kilogram for 10 minutes. Instead of compromising data quality, we took a step back and focused on the core needs of agility and flexibility. What are you doing there?
I'm demonstrating. I could never hold this just like 5 minutes. Like everyone who is a regular at Oktoberfest knows.
Yeah, that's exactly my point. And that's why we designed MLX in a way that it can rest securely on the upper body most of the time, and it can be easily removed for maneuvering in tight or complex areas as you want and without strings attached. this design ensures full flexibility, best data quality, and comfort for productive days.
Awesome. So MLX has best data quality, best usability, and the best price. So I hope you can ramp up production quickly.
I hope so too.
Thank you for tuning in. Building MLX was quite an extreme engineering challenge. And I could not be more proud of the product we are launching today and of the team behind. All specialists here have brought years of hard work, ingenuity, and passion to this. And I'm saying with confidence that NavVis MLX will redefine how you capture reality.